Now here's something that's interesting. There's a lot of ways, again, to do the deadlifts, but there's a lot of wrong ways that will get you in trouble. Now, as you approach the bar, here's some of the things that we see a lot of guys do. They'll approach the bar, and they will not let the bar roll up against their shins. They'll keep it away from them about right here, because visually, they're looking straight down. When it goes here, they can't see it. So they, in their mind, they want to see it, so they'll bring it out, and then they'll leave it about right here, and then go ahead, Zach, go ahead and grab it, and they'll keep it away from them. So you can see already the principle there is you want to keep the weight the closer to the center of mass as possible. When you're way out here, you can see where the weight is sitting up here, not down here in the hip area where it should belong. So when he picks it up, I'm trying to keep it as close as possible to the body so it stays close to the center of mass. So all my big muscles are working. When the weight is out here, go ahead and put it back down. The weight is out. When you lift it up, go ahead, keep your chin up. See how the weight is. Now it's away from the body. It's like having a bucket of water. You never want to have it out here. You're not strong. Your strongest holding it here. Same way with a deadlift. Go ahead and put it back down. So you'll see that biggest problem. You also see people do mistakes where their feet will be in the wrong spots. They'll have them with their hands way out. Like, go ahead and put your feet closer. Then put your hands way out. Okay? You'll have it way out here. And again, it may not still be against the shins. And their head will go over. And then you'll still have the same problem there. Now, if you go ahead and you look at one of the biggest problems, again, is you'll look, go ahead and get, you got the bar set, bring that up, and then look, a couple things here in the setup position. His head is down below his rear end, his butt's up here, and he is not in the starting position. The starting position is you gotta lower that down, chin goes up, chest comes up, and you make your lift from that position. Too many people at times, because they do that, go ahead and go back down again for me, they'll go ahead and get in the position. Bring your rear end down. Now, what you're gonna do when you see, now in perfect position, you look good, give the green light to go. And your first lift is gonna be going up with that. Go ahead and do that for me. Now, see how he did that? Now he's lifting it, so now he's basically just doing a good morning, because he's just lifting it up with that part, going straight up. So if he gets down, you gotta make sure the rear end stays below through the whole lift. It does not wanna come up. It wanna stay low, you come up, and when you come down, push it out and bring it back down the same way you went up.